This is Zubi Masters returning to my Let's Play Legend of Zelda Wind Waker.
Thank you.
got the compass.
Yep.
got a golden feather. Keep it in your spoiler. Got the boomerang. There we go. Got a joy pendant. Ah! Ugh.
Ha ha ha!
Got a treasure chart. The big key. Thank you. joy pendant. Swordsman, are you the one who rescued me? You have my thanks. When all went dark around me, I thought my time on Earth was over. But why are you here, Swordsman? What, the great Deku Tree sent you? Oh, that's right. Today's the day of our annual ceremony. Oh, I'm in trouble. I shouldn't be here. I must get out of here immediately. Got a heart container. I still did not listen. Do not worry, Maka. You are safe now. Just be more careful from now on. You have done well, Link. I must thank you for your brave deeds. Here is what that which I have promised you. Please accept it. You got Baryon's pearl. The Earth Spirit, the Deku Tree, has seen fit to give you this jewel, a treasure of the goddess Baryon. It's my hope that this pearl shall lead you to a fair destiny. All is well, Marco. Do not cry. Please play your song for me, as you always do. Oh, that's right. We must begin our ceremony soon before the day ends. I'm sorry to keep you all waiting, but the ceremony begin. Oh, Link, great Link. As my thank you, I shall play even harder than I normally do. I hope you enjoy it. Great Deku Tree, this year you have once again produced many splendid seeds. With these seeds, we will continue to spread new forests across the Great Sea. Let us go, Korax, to the sea. See you all next year. Take care. Farewell, Great Swordsman. May the winds of change bring us together again someday. Good evening. Letter for Link. You have one letter. Here's your letter. Dear Link, if you're reading this letter, it can only mean you have peeked into one of our many post boxes. I am indebted to you, and I am very sorry I let you leave without thanking you. Please accept my heartfelt apologies along with my thanks. We cannot do much to help you, but we can at least do this. If we get any letters or parcels for you, we will deliver them to a post box near you. If you see any wiggling post box, please look inside them. I suppose you have a long way to go before your perilous journey is done. I have included a gift for you with my letter in the hope that it might help you. Please accept this small token. I look forward to the day we meet again. May fortune fill your wings from Komlia's father. You got peace of heart. Will this place too have been attacked by Ganon? Could he already be regained his power? I think we must go to the remaining pearl. Up here, we must set sail immediately. Holy small fry. Yeah, I heard. I take you one chart information about the silo. And start by opening your seat check. So tell me, small. Is that a triumphant fork? It's right here. I tell you, a chart that shows you where they are in that house. You see it? What's happening to this place? Are you by chance the great spirit Jonathan? I'm sorry to report that Jonathan can no longer be found here. Just look at this place, it has been torn to pieces. I suppose this too is the work of the shadows of the forsaken fortress. Fear not, Jonathan was able to flee this island before it was attacked. He is in a safer abroad. Would you like to guess where the abode may be? On the island where you were born, on outside. Yet even if you go to outset now, you wouldn't be able to see Jamba. The cave he is sealed with a mighty stone set that repels all who try to pass it. Why, not even the pirates with their mighty ships could get in. I must apologize, Link. I thought if anyone would know your whereabouts, it would be the pirates. I told them the tale without so much as a thought for the consequences. I don't know what they hope to get, but they immediately set sail for outset and tried to break it. It's lucky they cannot gain entrance. I have heard that they were last spotted in Windfall Island, but doing what, I do not know. If you wish to see Jumbun, better search for the pirates on Windfall Island. What an eerie island this is. Everywhere else boasts clear skies and calm seas, but this wreck suffers under dark clouds and rain. Fowl must be and right when he asks me to bring word of Jumbun to you. He called this island curse. I would console against staying here longer than you have to. But this is your decision. I have told you of Jonathan, so my task is complete. Well, that's it for this video. If you like it, and stay tuned.